The 68th Brigade of the Ukrainian military has created a battle video. The brigade's artillery forces have destroyed a tank and an armored combat vehicle that belonged to the Russian army. The drone of the Ukrainian army was directed at the equipment's injured crew.